Sorry to disturb you, Detective. The ghosts are back at the Axiom Hotel. We're worried about the situation, and we'd like your help. Sam Paul, the new owner, will tell you more. You better hurry. Good luck.
Nobody sets foot on this property without my permission.
Oh, you're the detective. Sorry, I'm a little on edge. Thanks for coming.
My guests all locked themselves in their rooms. They claim a ghost is wandering the hotel. I checked the first floor and the outbuildings, but didn't find anything.
Could you check out the second floor? Joanna will tell you more. She's one of the guests. Oh, and there were strange sounds coming from the cellar, too.
I gotta say, I'm really glad you're here. I was at my wit's end. Here, this might help you out.
Oh, help. Help me, please. Gentle and kind. It's like he was possessed. Please help me get him back.